YouTube has shut down their channel. It's crazy to talk about that on this episode. So. What is up, YouTube? So I've been seeing a lot of videos lately, about a week ago, about YouTube demonetizing some videos because of content. So basically, topics in the videos, how you speak, and it has affected a lot of established YouTubers. It's crazy, man. YouTubers are ranting about it. So yeah, I've been seeing a lot of videos lately about that. But really how I understand the situation is that, you know, it's mainly about filtering your content, or YouTube is filtering your content and, you know, choosing which videos are appropriate or not to be monetized. It's basically saying that if your videos are family friendly or if your channel is family friendly, then it's good, which equates to money. It is also some kind of censorship. Your freedom of expression is gone somewhat if you want to continue to earn through YouTube, through your channel, through your existing video. That's really interesting to me. It's actually still quite fine for other YouTubers who have other earning ways in terms of endorsements, selling merchandise, commercials, hosting gigs. They have that on the side. I mean, outside from YouTube, they have that. So it's still okay. So for me, how will this affect me as someone is new to YouTube? For me, becoming more aware of the content that I put out, topics that I talk about in the channel, how I actually talk in my video. But for me, I mean, that has been my plan initially, to have family-friendly content. My question is, though, is will this affect my progress in earning through YouTube? I don't know. Will it slow down advertisers? You know, if they pick and choose what sort of videos they want their product, their brand to be associated with, a channel or a video or you know, whatever. If you guys have any ideas that you would want to share about this issue or this situation, just let me know, comment, or post a video. I mean, this will help also, I mean, expressing your thoughts on this, but you know, be sure to be family friendly. So again, this is TryThisJ, and I try to talk about YouTube and monetizing videos. Content. So that's about it. Just be safe, be kind, be considerate, just be you. Alright? Peace, man.